did everyone go? Zach and Kater with their girlfriends. Bill's over there. I don't know.
Facing, they're really their only we played their best teams. Like, we played with their best players. And so they were, really, they set the outsides, but they just hit the pins a lot. They didn't set the middles much. But, really, number 12 was the best player. They didn't get, like, a lot of bounces. Like, they were staying back, and they didn't get just, like,
oh, you're in the afternoon?
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't even know what time it is.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. I'll play for another 2 hours.
Why are you here?
Because we thought that since it was snowing outside, the traffic was going to be terrible.
Oh, it's cool right now?
Yeah. Yeah, so we thought it was going to be really bad. And then one of my sister's friends is playing, so she wanted to see her. So that was really weird.
This camera's super good, dude.
we supposed to do this?
I had to do wine twice today. The whole deal is that both guys don't do anything unless they do a blow. This book sucks. We need to teach a third person to do it. It works so much better with 3 tournaments. Then you're only doing it like at the most of them 3 times. So like in Nashville, it's like, that's a really good way to just make great.
I'll down that for that.
And like, just not make Luke do anything in Nashville.
Nice book, you get to sit.
Yeah,
I think that's like,
so nice. It's like, you screw up, and you get so mad. We played a game last year when Kyle screwed up a barrel tracker, and because of it, the girls screwed up a book, and like they needed to check the lineups, and like, it was so bad.
I don't know. It's so confusing when like a middle goes to serve or something.